Andrew's dropping us already. That Andrew. Thanks. Well, this reservoir is mighty low. I don't know if this is being captured. I reckon it is. You can see that normally you could ride a boat up here, but that is not the case today or this year. Thank you so much. Aww. All right, these aspens is the main reason we came riding over here. So we could see the leaves turning. They're pretty well turned at this point. But still pretty cool. Go, go, go. We can make it. Thanks, we got one more rider coming. Okay, a little bit of a mini climb here. Yeah. Yeah, that's how this trail is. You come around a turn and there's a steep climb right in front of you. Let's see. Yeah. Yeah. Feel like we're riding in the Rockies. Get through. This might be interesting. Let's see how we get through here. This is actually, so far, not difficult at all. Oh, this is gonna be a little bit tight. A little bit of a squeeze underneath the rock. Not a problem. And then we got this little hill to climb. There's a lot of these little hills to climb at Rampart. You come down a steep little thing, come around a turn, and then you got a short little steep hill to climb. So he's got to be ready for that. Trouble is, on these bikes, dropping those gears, enough gears, is not always fast. Let's see, this shouldn't be too bad. Oh, I did have a pedal strike though, but unfortunately it was a pedal strike I was prepared for, though I would prefer to have missed it, but it didn't throw us off. And then up this little section here. Okay. kind of cool. That's the cool stuff on this Rampart Reservoir trail. I think it's a 12-mile trail all the way around. All right, that was pretty good. Well, this is a pretty cool little area here, this cove, except we get to see how low the water is. It's really low. And let's see what's up ahead on this little trail. A little bit more twisty stuff. This is pretty nice. More neat little stuff. I'm just gonna up here, I'm gonna look at the end of the cove. All right. Well, this is pretty cool in here. Oop, watch the roots. Ah. Cool little pine grove there. I think I'm gonna be going up and then turning and coming back on the other side of this pine grove from the direction I came, if my memory is correct. And this looks like I'm approaching the turnabout. Let's see here. Yeah, there's the turn. And now we'll come back the other side. This is just a neat little forest here. Tight squeeze. I should have gone over the rock. Ooh, come on, gears shift. All right, the climbing section. Uh-oh. Let's see here. All right.